Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say with good reason. It's the Ducks, and they take on the biggest snakes out there.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Kimura. Curry. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And a goal it is. The keeper really not part of the equation.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Well, the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from the biggest snakes? There needs to be. Sek. And he read it well defensively. Poor pass under no real pressure. Curry. Dangerous looking through ball. Well, not to be. He had moved into an illegal position.
Well, it's great that he wants to run in behind, but he has to get the timing right.
Jan. And they have possession again. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Well, trying to let them continue, but now he's gone back and awarded the free kick. And he read it well, intercepting it. It's a weighted pass. A terrific pass. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Now delivering that deep cross. And a goal! They've added to the lead.
Here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Chance to play it in. A really top-notch piece of defending. Kimura. So a throw in here. And good width from Snakes here. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Can they take advantage? And there it is, a chance. Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, nothing comes of it. Well, he's given it away. John. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Could reduce the deficit. And able to close down the shot. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Can he finish? Constantly thwarted.
Well, as those stats tell us, the Ducks are second best when it comes to possession. But what they've done with it has been really good. And they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
Yes, really good without the ball. And the all-around performance levels have been high. Opportunity here. Marvellous anticipation. And you need your defender to take charge. And room now out on the flank. And players waiting in the centre. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Now, options are plenty. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Using his physical strength to shield it. Jan.
Course.
Well, visionary passing. Pressing high, and they have the ball again.
Sick.
Spot on with that tackle. Can he find the net? And the keeper was there. She did her job. Played over. And in a crowded area, the keeper has managed to get there. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Oh, but brilliantly read to cut it out. It looked so promising. Brilliantly blocked. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, the Ducks very much bossing the game up to now. Will there be a response in the second 45? Good tackle. Not the best challenge, free kick. Kimura. Nasri. Big chance. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really good bit of play. Watch how he turns his marker and then has the composure to finish. That's a top-class goal.
Well, the Ducks are really beginning to run away with this now. The scoreline threatening to get ugly. Kimura. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it fizzled out. This is Kroos. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. And unable to keep the ball. And support available. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Kimura. Jan. This is Kroos. And a good take under duress there. And into the last 30 minutes now. The high press was very much on. Stam. John. Dang. Well, they couldn't keep it. Good-looking move, this. Not problematic for the keeper. Jan. Takes the shot. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Well, now in a dangerous position. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, he's admonished him rather than cautioning him.
Well, spot on from the referee. He's made it clear. Another foul and he will get a yellow card.
Well, he couldn't quite keep that header down. Into the final 20 minutes. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Good-looking cross. Oh, a goal! And an own goal at that! Well, not part of the script, was it?
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Curry. Well, they might be onto something. Well, he was on his own, but couldn't take advantage of it.
Well, I'm not surprised he missed that. He never really looked in complete control, did he?
So a throw in here. And they know they need to stop him. Getting in there to intercept. The biggest snakes have the ball once more. And still dangerous. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Plenty of support here. Oh, that's an interesting pass. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Sick. Well, the final whistle almost upon us, and this is not going to be an away day that lives long in the memory. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, this is certainly a performance to forget, because they've been totally outplayed today. How many times have they been opened up during this game? They have to defend better than this. It's been a dismal display.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Offside, a tight one. Oh, showing excellent vision. And the keeper nowhere to be found, not that he's complaining.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. This looks threatening. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far.